Alright, folks, welcome on back to more Elden Ring. Now that we're out of those dinky caves, we're gonna slap the halberd back on. Still says Patches is over here, so we're gonna go talk to him, see if he's like, bro, what the hell? Why'd you kick me down that cliff? Let's go confront him, see what happens. And then we'll continue our way up, Mount Gilmer here. Hey, bro, what the fuck, man?
Oh, my. Well, oh, so sorry for that. I meant to warn you, but whoops, there you went. Despite my best intentions, I've done you wrong. I have. But here you are, standing tall and proud. All's well that ends well, eh? And my warning was spot on. You tell me different. Stay clear of Volcano Manor. End of discussion. I heard the brutes there hunt Tarnished like animals. Stay clear of Volcano. I heard the brute.
Yeah, well, that's not gonna stop us. Man, Pumpkinhead is like, I got a hate boner for you. I'm gonna come and poke you. Where? Oh, okay, never mind. I'm just being stupid right now. There we got. Ooh. Only you? Sounded like I broke his posture, but didn't give me the chance for a crit. Shut up. That wasn't worth it. Expecting like maybe like a nice drop or you know something, not just here's your runes. Good job. Okay, now I'm up this ladder. Really, I probably could have just taken us right to Volcano Manor, but kind of wanted to see what loot we found on the way. Now I know that left ladder takes us to that merchant, but I've already bought everything that I want from him. Oh, are you trying to third party? Soul just left my body. Really nasty sneeze. Oh. Only part is it. Only stealth you'll ever see from me on Elden Ring. Ah. Oh, you're cute. You have arrows? Oh, you lucky little dog, you. For a Trina's lily. It looked like it was a glove wart. That's why I was like all for it. If I'd have known it was Trina's lily, I would have left it bug alone. But I do already have it to where we could probably go and fight one of the godskins. Have the what is it, the guest hall? back when we did the little trick where back at the academy, where you go to the bottom of the water wheel and they kidnap us. Probably could go and fight that right now if I wanted, but I just want to scale. What do you say? Is it Mount Gelmir? I think it's Mount Gelmir. Oh, what the? Why did I put it on that? It's really in flasks. Oh god, he's going, he's gonna break dance a fool. Aha, I used it. Used it before I lost it. Before I don't know. You know what I mean. I used it and then regained it back like instantly, so. Like I lost nothing. Anything off to the right? To the right. That is progression. What's this? Oh, it looked like it was one of those, like, blithe messages. It was, like, really lit up. Demi-human's way up here? Oh. Oh no. These are frenzy knights. These are no fun. Used. Oh, he did. He used it. You've got some health. Stop you there. You didn't even drop anything cool. I'm literally seeing like nothing here, but just frenzy troops. Wait, so that's progress. So then what's back this way? Oh. Volcano cave. This is just let's do it now, I guess. Any humans? Probably. I'll try to stick with the halberd, but if I bounce off too many walls, I'm gonna get rid of it. Big one right there. Big one. Big, big human things. That's unfortunate. Okay, so we have this path that we could drop down onto those two. This path. That looks like we would skip that level and drop onto the big guy. Or we have path number three. Claiming just ambush. Okay, so this takes us down there. So I think best bet is the one path that'll drop us on to three. Kill the three, and then we'll take on big guy by himself. Easy peasy. Back ahead. Oh my god, oh my god. Move, move. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna switch away. I'm gonna switch away from this weapon. Almost just killed me right there. It's nice for the swipes. Swipes can take out the groups, but... not good for solo enemies. Material leaf, sliver of meat, oil shield. So then I'm guessing where this fella is where the boss is. Right behind him. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? Four heals. You don't have the right, or you don't have the right. Okay, so let's just go ahead and do this. Let's do this. Let's do this. We'll pop this again so we can summon this. got some damage.
That's a lot of damage.
Jar cannon, huh? Jar cannon. 34 strength. Jeez, man, that thing crazy. We do a lot of damage with these things. Like, I look down. He's at full health. I look back up. Start fighting. 5 seconds later, look down. He's at half. I'm like, oh. Oh. Oh my. Hi guys. You just chilling? Aww. I was just trying to chill with the cool cats. All right, cross the bridge. Yes. This fun fight. Ugh. Wonder if I should. Well. Oh my gosh, I need 44,000 to level up. Okay, well, let's go and poke the beast, literally. See what happens. Oops. Hi. You hurt so much. I literally can't dodge like any of his attacks. He's just large and in charge. I don't know if we are ready for this, guys. I heal and I instantly take damage. Like, that's literally all I can do. Just ice spear, ice spear, ice spear, ice spear. That's gonna hurt. Yep. I thought he was only gonna charge twice. Wow. There it is. Yeah, I don't know about that one. It's gonna be harder with this because I'm not gonna have the range. Thank you. Exactly how I wanted to waste my bubble. Trying to two-hand my weapon. Yeah, I'm not sure if this is gonna work either, cause so annoying. Jeez, yeah, we're just gonna get my runes. There's, I don't think I'm gonna be able to fight him unless if I do just torrent combat, which I really don't do just torrent combat. It's kind of boring in my opinion. How am I getting back now? Just over here. You can't even see me in here. Making it to where I can't do anything. Okay, so there goes that. Apparently there's a jump off right there. Like maybe if I like go through and like upgrade my halberd maybe. I just don't see it happening with. My current setup. Okay, bro. Stop breakdancing. Catch a break. Hey. Back to what I was doing. Really? That did nothing? Really don't think any of these are good for this. It's like any like or first stomp or something. Ooh, wait, here we go. I wasn't expecting that big of a buildup. He's at that second message. Still, oh my gosh, dude. It's too slow. It is way, way too slow. Doing these. I doubt that's going to do anything, but we'll try it. Might damage them. No. That's gonna be the winner. Jumped over it. That's cool. Oh, bro. So annoying. These, I absolutely hate these. Ash of War, through and through. Okay. That piece of trash off of my... Okay. We just head for the manor. Or do we head down? I think I always headed down first. Thing at all. Like a Cthulhu monster. Definitely. Oh no, it's giant still. But I died. I don't like I died. Goodness. What the fuck? It's just a frenzy giant is what it is. Oh my god, there's still archers? Bro. Chill. Looks like a Cthulhu giant. There's a madness giant. Nothing down there. Knock knock. I have invitation. Okay, Lost Grace discovered, and we have finally made it to the Volcano Manor. So I think we're gonna go ahead and wrap on up. I might pop back do this grace and then check out the lower portion before we start tackling the manor. But anyway, stay tuned for Elden Ring on your guys' way.